For Christmas, I received this first-person co-op game, Left 4 Dead 2, from Dillon. The game is basically... survive.
Report unusual behavior.
It's a four-player co-op game.
Barricade your homes. Avoid all contact with infected individuals. Wait for official instructions. Wait my ass.
Kill all sons of bitches. That's my official instructions.
Yeah, this is pretty much what the game plays like.
This used to be a nice neighborhood!
So basically, you just pick one of five areas to play in, then select a skill level, and it automatically inserts you into a game with three other players. I've picked this level, Dark Carnival, to play in.
Jockey!
Jockey! Watch out!
Zombies are out to kill us, so it's kill or be killed. It is very much a co-op game. You cannot do this, you can't survive this without all four players. It's just very difficult. You really just need all four of you working. You'll see at the bottom we've got the bars that show where everybody's health is. I'm the last person now, I'm at plus 100, I haven't taken any pain, but my guy here, Kenny, is a hurting unit. So, one of the team is coming back to help him, so I'm going to try and keep the zombies off them while he's healing them and reviving him. There we go. He's back alive, and he's a hurting unit still. He's in the red. So as a team, we have to work together. So I've got an extra health pack. So once I
cover me, I'm going to patch myself up.
Let's see. Oh, it says right there, S. So once I get this, I'm going to get healing him, so he's going to go back into the green. I don't have a health pack, but, you know, he's at least going to survive the next level.
Hey, look out!
He's sports.
I got it.
This is a little later. Things kind of intensify. The zombies respond to noises, loud noises. So you want to try to keep the noise down. Like, don't shoot the car, make the car alarm come off.
They're coming!
They're coming.
Reload!
Reload! Put the zombies shooting each other!
It's really intense. It's certainly a dark game. And get your adrenaline. Because you don't want your guy to die. You don't want your team to die. So here we are, we're at the hotel, the motel, and we're trying to get through. Uh-oh, there's a charger around. Uh-oh. Well, that teammate's gone. Oh, I'm down. Uh-oh. We're in trouble now. Two of the teammates are down, myself and the other guy. There's pills over there on the table. Everybody's dead. Nobody's coming back to save us this time.
Holy shit.
So if you're wondering why you haven't seen too much of me since Christmas morning, well, I've been left for dead, too.
Hey, kill all sons of bitches, right?